Okay, I found some chickens. Actually, they're right over there at the river. And I think what I'm going to do is take this area here and just use it. Because it's currently not being used for anything. It's right next to the pigs. Already has a covering. Ooh. Went ahead and upgraded this pickaxe because I spent 30 experience points on a new diamond pickaxe and got efficiency 4, which pissed me off. So let's get this area prepped for the chickens. Like that. And what we could do is don't we do something like this? Don't we? You know what I need is stone. And I should have plenty. Well, not plenty. Probably need to leave this as dirt too. Okay, forget the stone. Well, actually, I do want to put stone here. There. Okay, so we got this area here. Let's put dirt here. So they got an area, and I've got an entrance there. Now what I can do is put steps like this. Okay. And then have a gate. Here fencing there. Okay, so we need fencing. Do we have fencing? Probably not enough. We'll see. No, because what I want to also do is take this back. this fucking water. It's posing a severe problem for me. Well, I guess I won't take it back. Well, no, I could, I guess. See if I can figure this out. Damn it. Like this, and then take this out. Put a torch in there. So give them a little bit bigger of an area. Is it dark already? So it cost me 25 XP, and that was to fully upgrade it. And it was, I just made a new diamond pickaxe and then put it on the anvil. And that was a lot more efficient than adding one diamond and it costing me 18 and it not healing it all the way. I want to take this all the way to here. Why wouldn't I? Yeah, why wouldn't you? This will be fine. Okay, lights. Okay, we need a gate and a, well, to get on last, but a, gotta make it. So we've got a gate, and then we need a pressure plate. That'll work. That will work. Okay. You know, and I could put the pig feed and the... perfect. Let's do that. Let's put a... let's put a crafting table here. And let's make us a chest. And we'll keep the pig and the chicken feed in that... that storage chest. Excuse me. Alright, so Let's go get those chickens. They were in the river. Don't know if they're still in the river or what. There's one. Where's your buddies? There's two. Come here. Come on, both of you. My voice is really hoarse, but it's early in the morning. Come on, stay together. I need to bring them this way. Come on, little chickies. Okay. Fuck. We lost one. Once you lose them, I swear it takes forever to get them back. Are you watching me? Well, come on. Come on in here. Perfect. Thank you. Now breed. Shut that. Put that there, and voila, we have chickens. Awesome. Awesome. Okay, so put the chicken feed in there. We'll put the chicken feed and their eggs in here. You have carrots? Yes, we do. Four. Check the I harvested this not long ago, but it may shit. Potatoes. I did get a potato from a zombie in that mine shaft, so we have potatoes growing now. Sweet. And I'll probably end up using those as the food. Excuse me. How many pigs do we have over here? One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, that's plenty. No need to breed them, but I'll put these carrots in here. Okay, alright. Chickens was the important thing. Now, okay, so we have, whoa, you know what would look good? All right, we got the pigs and the chickens. Now I wouldn't mind making a horse barn. Oh fuck, I don't have any I don't have saddles. How do you get saddles? You get them from well, I could get them from the Nether. Okay. All right. Nether portal. pretty much don't have any. Let's get rid of some shit here. Keep the stone, I'll get rid of these fencing. Okay, so I need to pick an area to put the nether portal. You know what I need to do? I need to go down here. Don't need to do it, but curiosity is killing the cat. That'd be a good way to make stairs, but it's not going to be. It needs to be over one more. Just want to see what the hell's down here. Oh, fucking creeper right there. Can I not? Okay, that's well, there he is again. Okay, he's gone. Alright, so let's make a little pathway over to here. I don't like having areas like this that are unexplored, to be honest. Holy shit. Oh, this certainly was a... Damn. Okay. Creeper that's doing something real freaky and a skeleton right there. Oh shit, he went way down. Alright, I need to make... Big area. Torches. And the end. Okay, wow. So we got it lit up. And we still have down there. Let's go. Okay, right here. Damn, and it keeps... down to lava. Holy shit. Okay, now there was an area over here. Was that it? Oh, okay. Oh, no, wait. Up here. Up here. Up here. Mine shaft. Now I wonder if that's the this is I wonder if this is the same mine shaft I've been in. Fucking mine shaft right underneath me. Oh God. Oh my God. Oh, a minecart. This is not the same one. Okay, that's the way out. There is a mine shaft, right? And I hear spiders. Knockback is awesome for creepers. Alright, well, this is just going to be tedious. So I'm just going to explore this mine shaft, get it lit up. Clear it out, and I'll be back.